am and I'm looking back, where we talked about the moments of our lives. I'm not chasing dreams nor expecting more, I'm just content with things the way they are. We've had our shares of